You've been named on Billboard's 20, top 21 under 21.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That's crazy. I couldn't even believe I was on the list, but to be number three is pretty insane. So obviously that's a huge honor, a compliment, and my band and I are very excited.
You know who was number one?
I do, and that's awesome. Now I do. Before, when you asked me, I didn't know, but then I looked and never even
Was there a little competition between you two?
No, never. No, I'm glad.
You're a judge on this show. Have you judged anything like this before?
I have never judged anything. So I'm kind of excited just because obviously my show has ended, so to be able to kind of come back here, revisit it, and kind of see all these new kids up and coming, it's just really sweet. It's fun to be a part of it.
Have you taken a peek at these six finalists yet?
I haven't. I haven't seen any of them yet, so which will be good, so I get to watch them all at the same time, see how they dance, see how they are, but I heard they're all really cute and very excited.
Now, you said this is the first time you've done this. What will you be looking for? What do you think you can bring to it as a judge?
Sincerity. Like, I just love when kids are genuinely excited about what they do and passionate about it, because that's what I've always encouraged my fans to be, just passionate and genuine and just go for what they believe in. So hopefully that's what I can bring to the table.
Have you talked to Sean and the other judges about any of this at all?
I haven't, so I'm interested to see how they're going to judge and what they're going to look for, because obviously it'll help me and guide me. So once everybody's ready and here, we'll get started.
There's a pretty good prize at the end of all this. These people are really competing to be on a show and everything too.
Yeah. Yes, so it'll be really cool, because obviously they fly out from different places. They're going to come do the competition, and whoever wins gets the spotlight section in Shake It Up, the series. So they'll be on TV.